Hi, wish you a very very Merry Christmas. Now for this year's Christmas, me and my very kind YouTuber friends planned this mega collab for you of a secret Santa. So basically हमने क्या किया कि जो जो पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे थे उन सबका ईमेल आई डीज एंड नाम लेके वी पुट इट ऑन अ वेबसाइट विच इज कॉल्ड द सीक्रेट सांता ऑर्गेनाइजर एंड देन दैट वेबसाइट ईमेल्ड अस कि किसको किसको गिफ्ट करना है. सो आई ओनली नो द पर्सन टू हुम आई एम सपोज टू गिफ्ट बट आई विल नॉट नो कि मुझे कौन गिफ्ट कर रहा है एंड एवरीबडी विल बी क्लूलेस कि हु हैज रिसीव्ड अ गिफ्ट फ्रॉम होम. सो दिस we will just know the sentiment and the idea behind the gift but we won't know the person. However, we are all going to make guesses aur mujhe bhi ek thoda sa idea hai. So let's unbox the gift that we got. Now this is how I got it via VFast. So I'm guessing ki it has to be from somebody from Bombay itself. It could either be Anam or Sara that way. Ye bag pe ek chota sa note hai ki nothing about this stayed a secret but hope I was Santa enough for you. Love you Haley Wade. I just have a feeling. Let me open the gift and then I think I'll have a dead set answer ki who it is. Merry Christmas. I see tweed. Oh my god. Look at this jacket. So it is from Only. I thought ki it's a paper bag jo sabke ghar pe rehte hai na shopping ke baad we always keep. Most of us do store the paper bags. I surely do. Mere paas pura thappa pada hai aisa. From like pre-COVID times, but this is actually a super cute jacket from Only. It's a black and white tweed jacket which also has the shiny specs to it. Basically, a full-on party wear outfit hai. Almost every single time that I've met some other YouTuber or some other new friend, मैं हमेशा jacket पहन के जाती हूँ because I feel cozy and comfortable that way. And I feel like that is the idea behind the gift I've gotten. My guess is that this is Sara, but regardless of whoever gave it, I freaking love this. Thank you my secret Santa. I really love this gift. As you can see even today I'm in a jacket. So jackets I feel like sort of are my thing. I love this.
Hello, hello, hello. Hi everyone and hi Haley. Thank you so much for making me a part of your secret Santa project this year. I am so excited to receive my gift. I got this a few days ago. मुझे ना ऐसे packaged gifts बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. It's the whole opening experience during Christmas या आपका जब भी birthday होता है. I also got this note जिसपे लिखा हुआ है a gift from your secret Santa and this also has a very cute note right here which says again wish you a merry Christmas from your secret Santa. I'm really, really, really excited to open this. I have come prepared, so let's get it. Oh my god, this came in with another season's greeting wala card. Okay, what is it? These are crystals. Oh my god, looks like an amethyst. And ये crystal candle holder है. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. So this is a pair of amethyst crystals जिसके अंदर एक candle holder आप लगा सकते हो. So this is the candle that it came with. And this looks so pretty, you guys. I am really excited. Like this one, ये geode तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा प्यारा लग रहा है. And it has that very mystical and magical vibe. Whoever sent me this sure knows कि I love crystals. Thank you so much. I'm not gonna guess कौन है मेरा secret Santa. I don't wanna spoil the fun. But thank you so much to my secret Santa. I'm so happy to receive these gifts and thank you once again Haley for making me a part of this video. I thoroughly enjoyed it and I hope jo baki log ye video dekh rahe hain unka Christmas and aage ka saal bahut acha jaye. Merry Christmas and a very happy new year.
Hi guys, it's me Anam and I'm about to get down to unboxing my secret Santa present. If in case there's any problem in hearing me, I apologize in advance. I'm recovering from the viral bug and my voice and itchy throat and all of that is just about coming back to a level where I can speak. So please bear with me for the next 2 minutes. Okay. Love you. Bye. आज मैं यहाँ पे अपने secret Santa का present खोलने वाली हूँ. Thank you Haley for including me in this and I'm very excited to see that what's coming. By complete coincidence, I realize right now that I'm basically matching my gift. I picked this out this morning because I was like, oh, Christmas vibes, and I just went and picked up the present that was marked secret Santa and I realized, oh my God. This is also red and white polka dots, so that was not intentional. Should I go ahead and open it now? पता है कुछ लोग वैसे होते हैं जो एकदम आराम से प्रेजेंट्स खोलते हैं. मैं पहले वैसे हुआ करती थी लेकिन ये पेपर पैकेजिंग है तो मैं काफी एक्साइटेड हूँ दैट आई कैन जस्ट रिप इट अप एंड डाइव इनटू इट. So my secret Santa says, Merry Christmas, wishing you a healthy and happy 2022. We love you and your content. Sending you a hug and poochies. How cute. Okay, I genuinely have no idea who this is. I'm very 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 blank. Huh? Like mujhe guess bhi karna hai to main shayad nahi kar paungi ki कौन है मेरा सीक्रेट सैंटा. ओके सो वी हैव अ रियली प्रिटी पीच मग ओवर हियर. देन वी हैव हाउ क्यूट. That is so cute. I've wanted one of these bucket hats for a while and now I have one. Okay, my secret Santa really knows my vibe. I've got to give that to them. Then we have a little scarf over here. This is such a nice little set of presents. We have a little mini audience. So cute. Oh my god, this is so, so nice. I really like... Who is my secret Santa? I need to find out who my secret Santa is because this person has got to know my style vibe. Oops, ये कप टूट गया है शायद courier में, लेकिन कोई बात नहीं, हम उसे जोड़ देंगे, fix कर देंगे. But it's such a pretty yellow one. This actually is an even more beautiful color. We'll fix it. I don't know who my secret Santa is, but I want to say thank you and Merry Christmas and Merry Christmas to everybody. And thank you, Haley, for including me in this content creator secret Santa session. I love this and I cannot wait to carry that bag and especially wear that bucket hat. Lots of love to you and your entire family. Mwah. Merry Christmas.
Hello everyone, Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Eve as I'm opening my Christmas present that has come from my secret Santa. So I have no idea actually who sent this to me, and only her phone number is on the box, and I don't want to check if I have this contact number or no. I really like the packing and everything. I could not give my secret Santa present so well wrapped. I'm sorry, I'm very bad with... Is this a Victoria's Secret box? If this is Victoria's Secret, I'm gonna scream. Because we don't have Victoria's Secret in India. No, it's not Victoria's Secret. Okay. And it says fragile handle with care upar, so I'm guessing it's some glass item. Very excited for this. It has Zara on it. Okay, there's a note. There's a note first from my secret Santa. I'm going to open that. Hey Sarah, wishing you a Merry Christmas. We are so proud of you, Sarah. We are loving your Impulse Coffee and amazing chit chat YouTube videos. This is a small token of love for you. Keep hustling. I love you, your secret Santa. Who is this? You can't keep writing secret Santa, you have to say who you are. It's perfume, so I want to say it's Aditi. Is it Aditi? There's a lot more than just perfume in this. Okay. Ooh, there's violet blossom from Zara. Dude, look at this. Yum. Dude, I love the bottle. Look at this. So luxe. I need to know who sent this to me. The point of Secret Santa is once you get the gift, you should know, na? Kisne bheja? This smells so nice. Very evening sort of a fragrance, and it's very different from... It's not very musky. It's thoda sa different from what I've used ever. Like it's sweet, floral, but not overly powering. I like that. I'm not a very big fan of floral fragrances. Okay, next. Oh my god, I love the size of a bag. This is a bag. I really want to know who my sender is. Now I'm gonna call that person jiska contact number hai to find out.
So cute.
My mom is over here giving BTS background music. I love this, dude. Hamara Christmas mask aaj ho nahi paya because Bombay mask timings changed last minute. But I would have definitely carried this today. This is so cute, na? You can't have it, huh? It's for me. I love it. I want to say it's Aditi because there's a perfume, so it literally screams Aditi. And also, I feel like this is something not available in Bombay. So, some out of Bombay person has sent this for me. So, usme to there's Janvi, Gopali and Aditi. So, now I'm very confused. It's definitely not Anam or Haley. Hai na? Pata confidently bol rahi hu, mujhe pata nahi, but thank you, whatever. My secret Santa is, you've not left your name. I'm actually gonna, you know what, I'll call that person right now. Okay, I don't have this phone number. It's Pakka Aditi. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, who's this? I'm sorry, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, who's this?
Is
this Aditi's number, Aditi Shrestha? Okay, perfect. Thank you. I'm Sarah Sarosh, by the way. Okay, thank you. I think the sender's number was different versus Aditi. I knew it from the perfume and the bag. I just figured. Thank you so much, Aditi. For sending this, I love it so much. I didn't know you were not supposed to disclose who the Secret Santa is at the end of it. Love the packaging and all. You've taken so much effort. I love it, and I'm opening on Christmas Day. Merry Christmas, you guys. I hope you all had a very, very nice Christmas. Love you all. Bye.
Hello, guys. Merry Christmas. I hope you guys are having lots of fun during this season. For my Secret Santa, I have received this beautiful lipstick from Verified. बहुत सुंदर शेड रेंज है इनकी, मुझे इनका फॉर्मूला भी बहुत पसंद है. मैंने ना अभी इनमें से एक लिपस्टिक लगा रखी है हल्के से ग्लॉस के साथ. दिस इज माई फेवरेट शेड लैटला, परफेक्ट न्यूड शेड, मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगता है ये. आई ऑल्सो रिसीव्ड अ क्यूट नोट विच सेज, डियरेस्ट गोपाली, विशिंग यू वेरी मेरी क्रिसमस, लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू मीट यू सून, लव योर सीक्रेट सेंटा, इवन आई कांट वेट टू मीट यू. एंड या थैंक यू सो मच हेली फॉर डूइंग दिस. बचपन की गोपाली बहुत खुश हुई है सीक्रेट सेंटा खेल के. एंड या आई होप यू गाइस आर ऑल्सो हैविंग फन वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. So yes, Merry Christmas, have a jackass year ahead, and thank you so much, ta-da!
Hello everyone and hello Hailey, thank you so much for adding me in this challenge, क्योंकि किसको gift लेना और देना नहीं पसंद. And basically this पूरा secret Santa का concept is so good, I love it. So मैं बताती हूँ मुझे क्या मिला है gift में, and then I'll also tell you कि मुझे क्या लग रहा है किसने दिया है. So I have received makeup products. So this is makeup revolution and friends का जो makeup collection आया था वो है. And this is an eyeshadow palette and it is so pretty and that's how it looks like. I love the color theme and everything. और जिस किसी ने भी मुझे भेजा ना उनको मेरा taste बहुत अच्छे से पता है. I love it. It also has a mirror here. काफी काफी सुंदर और क्यूट सी पैलेट है एंड आई थिंक मुझे ये हेली ने दी है. पता है ऐसे काफी बार होता है आपके पास कोई रीजन नहीं होता है बट यू थिंक आपको इन्होंने दिया है. सो आई थिंक दिस इज गिफ्टेड बाय हेली. थैंक यू सो मच जिस किसी ने भी दिया है. आई ट्रूली लव इट एंड मेरी क्रिसमस एवरीवन. Love you.
So this was all of us unboxing our Christmas gifts from each other, and I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. A big thank you to all the YouTubers who took out the time to think about what exactly to gift the other person, and overall I love how we could celebrate Christmas together with all of you. Do follow everybody. Sabke links are in the description box down below. If you enjoyed watching this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to all the channels. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. Wish you a very very merry Christmas again, and I will see you in brand new videos. A couple this year and then directly next year. Until then, goodbye!